In this lesson, we're going to take a look at how to create a detail view in Autodesk Inventor. A detail view is often used to blow up an area of a part or an assembly to make it easier to detail. Let's say, for example, I wanted to get a closer look at the area right inside here. I'm going to select the detail view tool, select the view to start with. As you can see, I can adjust the view identifier, the letter, and then I can also adjust the scale. By default, it's going to double the existing scale. I can decide which shape I want, circular or rectangular, and if it's going to have a jagged edge or a smooth edge. I'm going to go ahead and accept the defaults here, and since it's a circular shape, I'm going to come in here and click to place the center of my circle. Then I can click to adjust the diameter of this circle. As you can see, it generates the detail view for me, and I can click to place this view elsewhere on the sheet. I can select the section arrow, right click, and go to options and adjust it to a smooth shape instead. I can also adjust the section arrow grips if I want to move the location or the size of the circle. We'll look at that one more time, this time with the rectangular shape. I'll select the detail view again, select a view, select the rectangular shape, select the center of the rectangle, then select a second point for the rectangle. Then once again, click to place the view. That concludes this look at creating detail views in Autodesk Inventor.